one of the books that we read for class, Octavio Paz, wrote a commentary on Mexican culture, and in it he says that he didn't really see his own culture clearly until he came to the United States and kind of got away from it, and then he could see clearly what was unique about his culture. And I feel like it gave me the same opportunity to go to Mexico, made me more able to bring into focus things about my own culture that I was unable to see because maybe I was too close.
Ecotepec also taught me that no matter how hard life gets, you can still be, can be very happy. Ecotepec is, if anybody goes at first glance, would be like, this is very poor, this is, how could anybody live in this? And then when you're there, it's actually really nice. It's a warmer feeling when you leave than definitely when you come in.
Since they were always so excited to see us, just that feeling has left a lasting impression with me. So what I have taken away from this experience is to open my heart and to open my arms to others. In future opportunities, I hope that I can make others feel as welcome as I felt while in Ecotepec.
And working on the Ecotepec project taught me the power that I have to make an impact on healthcare. I realize now that it's really not that difficult to identify a healthcare need in a community and then go about addressing the need. I don't have to wait for someone else to set up a program. While I learned that cooperation is key, I also know that even a small group of committed individuals can make a big difference in their community.
One afternoon I was walking downtown in Ecotepec and I noticed there was this elderly frail woman walking down in the sidewalk. She was hunched over and walking really slow. And as I looked closer, I noticed that she was using an old kitchen chair as a walker. She didn't even have the money and the resources to be able to go out and buy a walker, which is relatively inexpensive. She was using all this effort just to perform, you know, regular activities of daily living. And it really took me by surprise that, you know, she was forced to use all this effort on something so simple.
And that brief conversation that I had with them was very influential to me because it not only helped me realize that women are making a bigger impact in healthcare, but also that pharmacists in general are making a bigger impact in healthcare by transitioning from their stereotypical roles of just dispensing medications behind a counter in a pharmacy. So,
and what I really took away from being down in Ecotepec is what a big difference the smallest things can make. For example, when we were at the orphanage, all of the kids got so excited just by receiving a new pair of shoes. Or when we were at the schools, the kids there would just be thrilled to have just a signature in pencil from all of us, or to receive a toothbrush. You could just see that the little things would just make the day of people down there.
Most important thing for me while down there that had the biggest impact with, for me was just the kids in general. The kids were great and they made the experience for me. A particular experience was at the orphanage. I was able to play soccer with the kids, and that was a time where language wasn't a barrier for me, and I was able to connect with the kids through sport.
Another little moment I think that was important in Ecotepec to me is while we were there, I had an opportunity to get to know one of the pharmacy students down there. And I got to work on my Spanish and she got to work on her English. But more importantly, it's the international friendships and the bonds that are created from experiences like this. I mean, her name was Alejandra and now we're Facebook friends. And I think that that's kind of a unique thing that opportunities like this provide.
Because they truly, it felt like they truly wanted us there, I felt like we made a difference and I would love to someday go back.
Love, the earth around the sun. feeling of how it should be. So if I can, I'll learn to journey and return, to never rest till I've seen all I can see. Training rides and pastures collide, colors and customs I've never seen. I know I will stumble, but time is precious, my friend. Those who journey can easily understand